In the race for city council, 5 candidates, 3 of whom are Democrats, are vying for 3 available seats. 4 years ago, Deanna Reed became the first black female mayor of Harrisonburg. Born and raised in the Northeast neighborhood, she says her priority is to represent a voice that was missing at the table.
I wanted to represent women and people of color, and I think I've done that. But it's a very humbling experience.
First-time council candidate Laura Dent says she's been an activist in the community for 14 years, marching in rallies and knocking on doors. Dent is a pragmatic progressive, meaning she aligns herself with progressive goals like environmental and social justice, while emphasizing the process to reach these goals.
This city has been remarkably diverse and progressive, so we need the leadership that reflects that.
Political newcomer Charles Hendricks says he prioritizes helping Harrisonburg's homeless population. Hendricks says his background in design and construction qualify him to establish housing that's affordable based on all local incomes and experiences.
Through design, we can build a better future for other people. So that's where I found my passion in design and in architecture, is actually serving my community and doing good.
Chair of Harrisonburg Democrats Alan Harned said he's enthusiastic about the Democratic candidates on the ballot for council.
These candidates share values of collaboration, of working together, and of identifying the shared values that are necessary to move forward. And what we have is 3 smart, connected, and caring candidates in the Democratic candidates.
The 3 candidates have campaigned together all election season. Dent says they're a great team that's ready to get to work. For Breeze TV, I'm Bryce Estes.